to Ruth's Vlogmas. Ding!
Hey everybody, and welcome to Vlogmas. This edition of Vlogmas comes to you from my office and my laptop, where I was just looking at the Pantone color of the year for 2019, and the color of the year is living coral. It says it is animating and life-affirming coral hue with a golden undertone that energizes and enlivens with a softer edge. So remember back in the 80s when people would paint their bathrooms like this really pinky, peachy color, and then sometimes they put up that wallpaper border that was all floral, and you'd walk into your grandmother's home and go, you've done some updating. 20 years later, when you go to sell the house, that color is still there. That's exactly what this color looks like. And this is the color of the year. It reminds me very much of a 80s color, like I said, something that you would see at your grandma's house, something that it's not my gig. It's pretty, but I don't think that I would have it in my home. So why don't you tell me what you think about this color of the year? It is Pantone's color of the year, living coral. Let me know what you think about the color below in the comments. I'd be interested to see what people think. If you would put this up in your home and leave it there for several years, if this is something that you would put in your home. So anyway, it is Pantone 16-1546 Living Coral is the color of the year. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll talk to you soon. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ding, jingling. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.